Miari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. Let's see. You know what? Let's just take some time to hit up all these travel turkeys and all these different areas that we have found. But we have to keep it to ourselves because how the fuck? How do I even? Welcome to being at our market. Whoops. Here. Keep going. Here we go. Whoops. We have touched all the travel turkeys here. The one that's closest to the south. So I'll do that. Right, there's a zap. This. Now that I'm thinking about it.
family today. I'm glad I thought to do that. I'm going to explore all the places and just hit up all the travel places in an area. See, like, here's a point of interest. Cool. Oh, that must be it. For Erebora. At least for now. At least for now, for me. And we're not about to ask too many more questions, so. So we did a mock now, we did Erebora. Did we do Sukakia? Our home, a hometown, home island. Nope, we have not. I'm just gonna remove the dungeons for now. Travel turkeys. We want to go back this way. Now from here, is it a different marketplace? Everywhere you go, like if I type gem here. Let me go into my bag.
What can I be in my bag? The bag cannot be opened here. What do you mean? Like, I don't understand. Like a beach area, I guess. I don't know. It's cute, though. It's cute.
Moments later.
Okay, now that we fast forwarded through a bunch of stuff, we can comfortably say that our haven bag is nice and decorated, all cute and whatnot. And so now we gotta do things. So one of the things that I decided would be a good idea to do would be to go into the map and activate as many zaps and Drago Express turkey things, Drago Turkey Express, whatever they're called. And just activate them. Like, there's this one right here that I would need to activate in Sofakia. I've already got that one. So we want to basically go forward. Going the right way to begin with. Oh, this way. We have activated everything that we need to activate here. And so thank you. Why is that? No, is that me? Yes, if you do all of Bonfire, that's another nation. This one is the nation that we're out. So there's the let's go this way. Going to go straight in front of us, basically. That's what it looks like. This way. The whole time. I like this one. Sounds nice. Stretch. Oh, stretch on. Maybe? Alright. I don't see any other zaps in the area or turkeys, it looks like. Is the last one. Wait. Yes. Go down here. Okay, yeah, we did that already. Wait. So I'm assuming, let's go to Hopper Beach. I think it was just the one, but yeah, I don't see anything else that can be activated here. But good that you checked. Sabita Kingdom. This one I didn't explore too much. But first, I need to touch the travel territory. They have flowers on their butts. Okay. This basically says go this way and then left. Here we go. Up here. Directly in front of you. I'm just going to keep going directly in front of you. Pass go, do not collect $200, just keep going straight. Boom, there they are. Activated. Let's just go to the center, because that seems to be. Wait.
like that. Wait, there's a whole other one? Looks like there's more from here.
More moments later.
Hello, Rabbit Island. A place I have never been before. Let's go here. Gosh, the travel turkey. Is that? Can come back. Get back on the boat. Get back on the boat, girl. Okay. I don't know what that is. Your first time here, you should know that there are two paths available to you. Interesting. This way goes to Shu territory. If you go there, you can face off against Spectrix and Blackfish. The other portal leads to Fallen Souls Crossing. There you'll encounter five fearsome families of demons. This area is only for highly experienced adventurers. In other words, take your ass. So how do I go back? How do I get the fuck out of here? So we can touch this out. Get on the boat, get on the boat, get on the boat. Here we go. Alright. Present to Breathmore? I don't remember. I think I have been. Oh no, I have not. Nobody noticed me. I hear about it anyway. Simple looking town. It's giving very prior kingdom. this way. Let me do that. So that one, this one, and that looks like it's it. Oh! So we're going to go back here and then take a right. Center. I think this is pretty sure. Yep. Wait, that's cool. Well, let's go back on the boat. You like the boat. Oh, I need. Okay. I'm just going to activate the zap. Where is it? Oh, I was about to say. Another very interesting idea. The moon. I have not been on the moon. Pretty sure I'd remember being on the moon. Oh, that's interesting. Looks like we're good. It's running straight here. Straight. And the whole way. Mostly not the whole time. Okay, still not there, but getting closer. Get back to the boat. What is happening? I don't know what was going on just now. Mouse was being crazy. Or fucked. Monk Island and Trull Fair seem to be the only two places I haven't been yet. So, Monk Island. This goes straight. After here, instead of here after. Nice. Okay. I have been here before. Looks like it. Okay. Interesting. Yay! Okay, so you want to go this way, and then around, right? Travel turkey! Yay! Now the next one. Thank you.
this is okay. Okay, that's enough. I'm just gonna have to follow the pink row. Like a weird Wizard of Oz. That's cute. I'm doing all this running around now so that later we don't have to. Still busy, haven't been there. Thank you.
He did it. He's activated pretty much every world. At least one zap. And as many of the travel turkeys in an area as we knew to look. Yet. Let's do that. Okay. Okay. Interesting. All right, we're gonna go here. We spent way too much time doing what seemed like tedious nothing tasks, but in the long run, hopefully it will have been worth it. have done all of that running around that I just did. Now we can just zap to a lot of places. Go here. Even by. What do you mean I can't? Until the next one.